again. I have been thinking, perhaps Mr. Rubio thinks we are finished with him. He tells himself we would have to be crazy to keep coming back, but he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come, let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. As we say in Russia, day is for the hunted, night is for the hunter.
Fría.
Ya lo creo.
You will be. Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. You are approaching the power station. You want to bring down the lights and CCTV. This is where you do it.
Thank you.
I once knew an admiral who said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next up, swimming pool maintenance. Okay, the lights and...
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
My uncle. You know, once, in the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. Oy, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there.
All goes well.